What are those? Vodka! Yeah. Straight. No, I mean straight vodka, not are you straight? Is vodka straight? No, gay! Is it straight vodka? Yeah, alright, thank you.
Alright, I love you, buddy.
I love you too.
Alright, now hang up.
You hang up.
You hang up!
You hang up.
You hang up the phone.
Always do this.
Put down the phone, you silly sausage!
Let's do it on three.
We'll do it on three. Alright, go. Okay.
One, two, three.
You didn't hang up!
You didn't
hang up the phone! Alright, you hang up.
You
hang up the phone.
You hang up the phone. A phone. You're gonna need that. Now, do you want me to tell you what I was? You're the only person at the party who jumped in the pool with their clothes on. The minute you've done it, you regret it. You need that. I'm gonna get it for you. Oh no, this is a new one. I'm gonna have this. Alright, what can I go through? What should I avoid? We're gonna call someone. Somebody's.
Now, I don't know if you heard or not, but I'm not in a boy band anymore. I'm in a man band now. I was in a band called One Direction. How crazy would it be if they were here tonight? Well, they're not here. Wouldn't it be crazy if they were, though? They're not. I love those guys. They're my brothers. Niall, Liam, Louis. And Ringo. Yeah, that's it.
I hope you're recording. Hi, Harry. Is it easier to write songs when you're feeling low or on a high? From Princess, age 10. You can share my princess crown if you want. Thank you, Princess. Come get your man. I think he's all lost in my DM.
Coffee's out. The Beachwood Cafe. Light up my world like nobody else. The weather to flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. Smile at the ground, beating hearts to tell you don't know. You don't know your pain.
Thank you, Alexa.
You don't have to say you love me. You don't have to say nothing. You don't have to say you're mine, honey.
Obama winds up and oh, right in the 1D. And that's the shot heard around the world. The revolution begins with Team USA taking game one. Yo, he's gonna feel that in the morning.
Oh God, that's tequila. Okay. Literally need tequila. He has gone off the rails. Okay, join us after the break.
Do y'all remember the time that Harry Styles was in an interview and he was asked what Kiwi stood for and he literally said that it stood for Kendall, I wasn't interested? Like, y'all stop shipping them too. He literally confirmed this and we're still talking about
about it. Everything's gonna be fine.